Well, my dad's a small business owner. Our family business is United Dairy, which is a dairy company out in the Midwest. So my personal experience with unions has, been from the opposite perspective of a lot of people's, in that I see the problems that they create for businesses who aren't looking to just increase profit margins or stuff like that, who are literally just trying to stay competitive and stay in business so they can employ the hundreds of people that they do. And I see the type of obstacles that unions, especially union lawyers, create for people who are literally just trying to do their jobs.